I'm Pat Gunn, and this is a blind let's play of Cuphead. So I just got the game. I haven't actually launched it beyond this point yet. I've just adjusted the audio to cut out any potentially copyrighted music and adjusted the video to settings that are still fun to play with, but hopefully still recordable. Cuphead, it has a certain amount of appeal because it's made to emulate kind of a classic period in cartoons. Back when they were just starting to figure out how to do things, and when they weren't yet subversive in the modern way, that subversivity that we saw maybe starting in the 80s or 90s with Tiny Toon, Animaniacs, stuff like that, the notion that people have already enjoyed this art form, but you're of a generation that needs to kind of rebel against them. That generational shift, I think, created an intrinsic shift in style, a need to be very different from previous generations. Either that, or there might be some other reason why that style shift happened. But that's at least my theory. Maybe it's the demise of the Hays Code. Interesting to see all this kind of artificial static. Okay, so we have a rapid fire gun, we can duck. Okay, tap, hold. Tap is not very different from hold. Oh, wait, no, I'm just not tapping short enough. Y, oh, okay. And okay, that RB is going to be a little bit annoying, but we can do it. Parry slap. Jump while airborne. Okay, let's see if we can hop all the way over it. Oh. Ah, yes, we can. Well, I'm not doing two player, so I'm not going to be able to see that. And I have 3 super meter cards left. Can get coins. Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. It seems workable. Might take me a little bit of time to actually get the controls to a point where it feels natural, but let's head out into the world. A little bit like Chrono Trigger, maybe. Wonder if there's any way to walk further left. No. Okay. Off we go to a bridge. And we've gotten some coins. Okay. And there's a shop for us to spend those coins. That smoke bomb sounds pretty appealing. Can't afford that. We have 1 coin left. We might want to see if we can get a few more. Okay, hit menu. And there it is. Let's see what this is.
Here goes.
this is kind of fun. So we can move that thing up before we have to get too near it. And we can jump off that? Yes, we can. Nice. Oh, and it gave us a card for that super move thing. Looks like we can't kill that thing. Or maybe we could if we were going to spend... Could try that super move in a minute. Well, that's kind of a novel element. Ordinarily, with a game like this, I would expect that falling would kill you completely. But apparently not. Not bad. This means that I'm going to enjoy this game. Okay, can't do that. Looks like this is...
A great slam and then some.
Oh, this is just a box. Whoa. Looks like they give you some kind of a metric
here's
for how,
a real
like how far you go.
Here goes.
This is a little bit brutal in terms of, you really can't screw up too often. Okay, ducking is important, apparently. The lesson here is that building muscle memory is important, and not always going to be fast. And also, you can't necessarily count on your opponent bouncing off the screen above your head. Oh, and interesting, my weapons meter is slowly charging all the time, apparently. That's Gabby's requesting. That's a good game. You actually have to. I'm not sure if I'm even hitting it. Do I have to jump up to hit it? Maybe I do. Okay. If it's going to keep this pattern, then I just need to make sure that I'm never stuck in an animation that's going to stop me from... That's going to stop me from doing that dodge move. Helps that the dodge move, I got the upgrade to make me invulnerable during it. Okay. Not the most amazing job imaginable, but it works. Okay, so there's contract things. I wonder what those are. Well, maybe that's what I already did. Let's head back here and see. Maybe we want to change anything. Would be nice if we had a good comparison with our existing weapons. Let's try this. Amazing voice there. Okay, okay, we don't have supers, whatever those are.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
I was doing actually pretty well.
A great slam and then some. You're up!
Not a great start. Okay, looks like this guy is getting faster. And I'm already low on health. Wonderful. That because I need to get used
good
to the video on the screen.
Well,
but I think this is probably I need to prioritize dodging a lot more. Let's just die one more time and and how far
you are. Is surely brewing. And begin.
More careful this time. Okay, that makes it a little bit more annoying, but... if we situate ourselves just right, we can just sit there and... yeah. Okay. Oh, well, took 1 minute, but that's still not that bad. Nice! Not too bad. Yeah, I guess it probably is counting all of them. B minus. That's good enough for me. I might come back and redo some of these bosses. But in general, this just seems like it's going to be a fun old style arcade game. So I'm looking forward to playing more, but I think this is probably about a good length for the Let's Play, so... tune in later for whatever I decide to do next with the channel. Take care. Bye-bye.